Yeah. The sun's shining, the shades are on. Get on with it. It's Mike Kev. Some of these, the old Pentland Javelin, our first release, and then we got some Sapo Mira, wherever you want to put that. High blight resistance, which would be good because I reckon we are going to be suffering from blight this year. People have had their potatoes in for ages, since probably about February, March, and we have just had constant rain. I mean, we had frost last week. We'll see. So I'm hoping we'll at least main get one crop and just hope that we've got 11 weeks for these lot. So let's get spudding. Break. So as you see, we've dug our first trench and we were approached by Sweary Brian, is what we call him. And it was all, what the, an hell are you? Lots of effing Jeffs, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Going on about
effing what you're doing.
Going on about our trench digging. So he then let us his little dibber, So I thought I'd go along with it. We'll give it a go. So I've got one lot trenched in. All the other rows have been used as dibber, and his dibber only goes in about that far. So it's going to be a lot of earthing up. I thought I'd appease him. Because I don't think if I did, we'd have been effing and jeffing all day, wouldn't it?
What the effing hell are you two doing? Hold on a minute, we must be amplifying our voice. It's a nice idea, but it's just not long enough, is it? For what you want to do.
So, tea break, and then we'll crack on. So, 3 hours of potato digging. Or potato planting, we've done one bed, haven't we, Kev? Yeah. And that's even with the easy dibby dabby tool. And here we go. Look at that. Woo! We've buried some long people there. So hopefully, with us bringing the soil up a lot more. So what we've been doing is just running the rotavator through the channels and then just earthing it up. I'll let you have a watch of Kev on the rotavator in a minute because he's an absolute disaster. And you, Kev?
Just starting it up, it's bad, man. But I see everybody staring at me. I got a passion in my past, and I ain't afraid to show it. Ooh, I'm sexy.
What have you been doing, Kev?
Planting carrots, they've been planting.
Carrots?
Yeah.
So that's something that we can keep an eye on for the vlog.
Well, this end.
So if they all die off, well, they're all dead.
My dead fingers.
Dead finger Kev.
Not green ones.
No. Yeah, but you never get green fingers from being
no,
up here.
No, you never get. No, this thing is a green finger, isn't it?
Look who's here.
Kimberly.
What are you planting, Kim?
Beetroot.
Beetroot? Are we sure they're beetroot this time?
Yeah.
And not Brussels sprouts? Definitely beetroot.
Yes, sir.
Last year she thought she was planting beetroot and they grew into Brussels sprouts.
Well, Daddy said they were beetroot.
Mm.
Well, it did not say on the label.
No, it's something that she grew.
All right, promise.
And said to Kim, it's beetroot. Well, what's this? What's up with this one?
It's rooted.
It's, I don't know.
Well, what's on the end of them ones then?
A lot of root.
All right.
I can plant it.
What about these ones? Are these the dead ones, aren't they?
Centipede.
Yeah.
Imagine it's a centipede, not a millipede.
Oh, I don't know, but it's... Go away,
no,
please.
Centipede.
Go that way.
Centipedes are neater. Millipedes
will. You got to count the legs, haven't you? He's got a million legs.
Yeah, million.
Oh, he could have been eaten by then.
Millipedes are carnivores. Centipedes aren't.
Oh, look at you.
Yeah.
Carnivorous centipedes.
Millipedes.
Millipedes, okay.
I know I've only just got here, but there's a lot to do.
As you can tell by the t-shirt change, today is another day. Sun is still shining, the shades are still on. No Kev. Woohoo! Hold on, what's that? Yeah, he's still here. Karate Kev. So,
hate the fence.
Hate the fence. So as we've Well, I've been in the doghouse, so my payback is to finish off her a little bit. So she's given us instructions for today to finish off the fence, so I've just got to put a fence post in there. I've cleared out the wire and everything that was there. We've got the gate on. The gate works lovely. Lovely. The only trouble is, though, I didn't buy any dress furniture, I was going to say then. I didn't buy any latches or anything for this one. So we've just got them tie wrapped in place. Later on, we're going to put some lower bars in, just in case the deer want to stoop through. But all in all, I think this little section will be deer proof for Kim. And let's go and have a look what Kev's doing. Doing a good job there, mate.
Thank
you. Gonna look nice. So what's the technique we're using here?
Paint the fence.
The paint the fence technique.
Oh, I missed out my yuggies there. Paint. Bit of a nah.
He's gonna end up more paint on him than the fence.
Not on the shorts.
Not on the shorts.
Not on the shorts, sir.
So we're going to crack on. Kim should be up a bit later on with some refreshments for us. What, we've been up here a couple of hours already, haven't we, Kev?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah.
Burnt us early.
Yeah, so we're going to be roasted, as I'm sure we all are, on the allotments today. What a glorious day again. So we're going to crack on. hopefully get the fence painted and everything before she comes up, and I'll be out the doghouse. What do you reckon? Hello, Kim.
Hello.
Oh, what a day, eh?
I haven't been up here that long, have I?
No, but what you've done as well, though, hasn't it?
Yeah.
We had a little chair and a table just here, didn't we?
Yeah.
And she's potted everything on. Because there's a reason why we can't plant anything today, so look at it. Really should have had all this in by now. But we are a little bit behind. But we've potted on. Because, where are we going, love?
We're going to Cornwall.
We're going to Cornwall for a week tomorrow. So, yeah.
And see Nanny and Grandad.
Yeah, so the daughter's coming up to water on. So, yeah, she's going to hopefully keep everything watered. Hence the reason why we've been a mad rush over the weekend to just try and get everything ready. But, yeah, we're happy. We're at a stage where we're happy, where we've potted everything on, we've planted what we needed to plant, we've got loads in, absolutely loads. So it's starting to come together.
Kevin's been a great help.
Kev's been a great help, isn't he, Kev?
Yep.
Our bestie.
Good bit of painting.
I'll check it later, okay?
Yeah.
Been too hot,
isn't
it? Been too hot. No doubt we will.
Oh,
a nice ice cold shandy.
Oh, yeah.
Mm, yeah. Fourth time now, so it's 25 past four. So we've been up here, what? Nearly 6 hours, haven't we?
Yeah, I would have thought so. We came up here
early
this morning.
Yeah, so that is us signing off, so because we're a little bit red. And I do hope.
I'm not.
I do hope you all kept covered up and didn't get sunburnt the weekend.
I'm not red.
No. You like going dark, don't you? Yeah. You don't suffer from the burning, do you?
Cool. Come on, itching back, though.
All right.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, there you go.
Thank you.
I'm a bit red.
Lovely. So, let's all sign off, and we'll see you in a week's time.
Next weekend.
All have fun.
See you later, then.
Take care.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.